Raceway, hosting a wide variety of events like NHRA, IndyCar, and World Touring Car Races.
So hello everybody, my name is Jamie Leff and welcome back for another episode of Forza 6.
This should be good.
I can't remember when I raced in it though.
We're about to find out though. Still wheel spinning into second. Right. So, what do I say? Do recognize this. Seems to be quite a nice track. Lots of bends. It's good. Lots of corners. Okay. There's two Fiat's behind me. Nah, I just need to push my way past them because they're making. Oh no, there you go. I didn't take it because I'm an idiot. Now they're bunching up. I'll just go on the inside. If I had some power. Come on. We're going to ignore what just happened there. My beautiful Fiesta is just ruined. Cutting on the grass. Oh, stay on the track. That's. I've gone off the track completely. This is my route. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I'm almost lost. It's still going. See, those are the mistakes you can't afford to make. But don't worry, we got 4 laps of this. Jesus. Okay. It's fine though. Pick up the pace, win the race. Just gonna make sure not to do any bad decisions or too much braking, too much power, anything like that can mess me up. And Fiats that like to get in your way and ruin your car. I don't know what this guy's doing, he's going like back and forth. People getting in my way today. I love just overtaking people on the grass. It's just they think, haha, I've cut you off. You'll be slow on the grass, no? Okay, that one was my fault. My poor car. But it's fine, we're gonna win the race. We've already picked up the pace. That was a good turn, apparently. Thank you, game. I appreciate that. So, you're gonna take this little thing on the in. Okay, no, he's cutting me on this. Come on, that thing's probably 300 years old. Come on! There we go. See? I can get them on the straights, but it's the corners. Again. Turn right! It's fine. This could be controlled. There we go. I'm clearly a pro racing driver. Oh, God. How can I race so poorly? Anyway. 2 laps to go? Well, no. 1 lap to go. I don't know. Gotta overtake 4 more people. Come on. I'm gonna just get third for this corner because second just gets redlining. 2 more people, come on. No, 3. Come on. I can do this, take him on the inside. Brake hard. Into second. Come on! Inside again, we've got this. There we go, and I've gone wide. Just 1 more guy to go. I've got this, I can beat this guy. There we go. Now I just gotta hold it. turn properly on this corner for once. There we go. Overall, this is a really nice track. I like it. Just gotta be delicate, which I'm not, and then you'll be fine. I like all the corners. They're nice and, like, there's lots of corners, but there's a couple of straights, which makes it a good track. And I really do love this car. I know it has its problems where it has eternal wheel spin and second gear doesn't really help at all. But apart from that, what's not to like? I mean, it's a nice, somewhat new Ford Fiesta ST. How could you not like that? I mean, apart from when you go off the track like I just did. A nice little hatchback. Anyway, it's gonna win me another race, hopefully, as long as I keep distance and keep my head in the game. But every time I go into second, always on the way out of the corner, wheel spin. Like, I like wheel spin, but in a race, that's useless. As soon as you get into third, it's a bit slow off the start, but that's fine because you have no wheel spin. Every time I've gone past that, I've hit the grass. Turn more, there you go. Bit slow on that part. Break, third, and power. Keep going, and why not? I don't have to think about my tires, or my brakes, or my anything really. So I can just be hard on the brakes, get the job done, and come first. There we go. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching another episode of Forza 6. If you liked it, hit that like button and hit that little J in the corner to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you all next time.